Hello and welcome to my e-lesson. I'm your guru, and in this video I'm going to tell you an amazing option in Excel. Yes, that is to create infographics. So this is the data that I used: city's name and the sales, and I was able to convert them into infographics like this with just a single click. Yes, you heard me right, with a single click. You don't have to import any software or do any jing bang with your charts. It can be created super easily. All right. So before going ahead, just make sure you like this video and subscribe to the channel. All right. That was a marketing pitch I had to give. So let me teach you now how we can go ahead and create these infographics. So I'm going to expand my ribbon over here and click on show tabs. All right, now this happens in Excel 2016. All right, and I click on insert, and in the add-in section there is this add-in that is installed, which allows you to create your infographics. How to install that, I'll explain. Usually it comes pre-installed, otherwise there is a way to install them also. And how do you do that? Now this is the data for which I have to make the infographic. So I'll click over here, click on this green icon, and my infographic is being created. Over here, it will ask for data. So I'll click over here and it says select your data. So here is my data. Okay, click on create. And the data is already mapped in, see, Delhi, New York, London, and the shapes are there. Now to change the shapes, these are the shapes that are available. You want a person, a head, a pose, a male, money. Yes, that's what we like, don't we? Go to themes and you can choose different themes. See, you have n number of options over here. So for example, this is the one I want to keep. I go to type. All right, so there are these three types that are available. See, 1, 2, 3. So I'm going to keep this one right now. And now I'm going to change the name. So I click over here and it comes to title and sales infographic. Don't you like this video? Yes, you do. And my infographic is ready. I can rearrange it like this. See? And I can move it along. Within a click, you can create amazing infographics. See? Now, go to my add-ins, all right? And this add-in is called People Graph. It is by Microsoft Corporation. It usually is pre-installed, all right? Otherwise, you can go to the store and select n number of add-ins to create your infographics. Here are the categories, see, and you can search them and install them depending upon your use. So this is super easy, super easy. The name of the add-in is People Graph. Well, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please click on the like symbol and do share this video with your friends. All right, and do subscribe to the channel so that whenever there are new videos that I create, you will get notified about them. I usually create around 2 to 3 videos a week. Well, I hope then to see you in my next video. So until then, this is your guru now signing off for the day. Have a wonderful day ahead. Happy learning.